We party of two.
It's her name, Brand. She got a face like somebody else did.
Why would they risk that? That shit is crazy. And after sitting there talking all this stuff about you and doing all that, trying to come for you behind something like that. That's fucked up. Okay. Okay, you dirty, man. This shit is fucking crazy.
Please, I think those folks are gone, because you went over there and you had your ass beat to death almost. Don't fuck with them folks no more.
Okay.
You went there looking pretty, but you rolled back in the ambulance with your ass swole and your face flushed.
Bitch, my head was no motherfucker swole. I was born with a Debo lot of head, bitch, and I got more head than I got body, bitch, okay? Bitch, we ain't gonna put on no emphasis, bitch. My head wasn't swole, bitch. I've been having a big head like Gina, bitch. And I'ma die with a big head, bitch, okay? Flush, bitch, I'm yellow. The police had me sitting on the ground. That's why I had to fake the panic attack and get my ass up out the motherfucking Dodge, bitch. Because I hate the fucking heat. And bitch, exactly how I look was playing on how I needed to look. Just in case the laws want to pick up charges for me for trespassing, bitch. They'll know I'm a crazy bitch. And I was in the hospital, bitch, going crazy. So just know, I know what the fuck I'm doing. I wasn't born yesterday. I was born in 1985 at 7:28 p.m. on a Friday, bitch. Okay? At Citizen General Hospital. Okay, cop people. No, I used to bring my kids, bitch. Used to. Okay, y'all, let's keep going. Southern Belle is not playing. See, you gotta. That's why I don't come for people no more. That's why I learned to leave people alone. Especially when y'all know when they be like, "Pull this person." I said, "Nah, that person ain't bothering me. I ain't gonna fuck with that person because." Sometimes you get more than you can gamble. Everybody background ain't worth being pulling. Let a motherfucker fuck with your people first. So when you go to court, you can show that it's a rebuttal and it's a mutual thing. So won't nobody be in trouble. You just don't go around pulling people motherfucking background. Because everybody ain't going to play that shit. A lot of people protective about that shit. And the way this world is, a lot of people, you know, Hello?
Hey, Ashley.
Hey, boo-boo.
Josh is a whole man. And the fact that he didn't knock you out, he ain't even a man. He's a bitch.
Oh,
that's for real.
Oh, I respect that. But Josh got AIDS. He weak, though. He weak. But this is what I want to know. Well, I'm not gonna do that because I'll be being messy. Hello?
Hey, Ashley.
Hey, boo.
The fact that Josh did knock you out don't mean he ain't a bitch. The fact if you would have came to my door, me and my husband would have knocked your ass out together.
Period.
That's number one.
That's period. Because guess what? If you come to my door, if my spouse there, we beating your ass together. If you knock at my door, me, Bubba, the Shivers, JoJo, what's my dog name? Dior, my mama, my neighbors, everybody. We beating your motherfucking ass. It ain't no knocking at my door, disrespecting nothing. My street or nothing. We all gonna whoop your ass. So the whole family weak. The whole family weak. But then you gotta realize this, ma'am, it was other people with me, and Ebony didn't want to put down a knife and catch the man's. Because if she would have put down a knife, she would have had to fight one of them other females. One-on-one. You feel me? Hello? Hello? Y'all, this fight so old. I don't want to talk about it no more, okay? Let's go to the next subject. The stabbing. Ebony didn't come back on live for over hours. Because she said she was busy wiping my blood off of her. She said I had so much blood on her, it went through her jeans and her shirt. Do y'all remember that? Yes or no? She said, sorry, y'all. I'm late, but I had to slice and dice the bitch. Do y'all remember Ebony said that? She say, y'all, I'm sorry, I had to slice and dice the bitch. She say, girl, this hoe had so much blood coming out of her, it was all over my clothes. But when you look at the video, you don't see me holding no blood on me, and you don't see no blood leaking on the ground, and you don't see nobody touching no blood spots on me, and you don't see her with no blood on her motherfucking clothes. And she had on light blue jeans and a shirt. So, did y'all ever question Ebony about why did she lie about cutting me up and leaking blood all over her body? And it took her so long to go lie because I had her covered in blood? Wake it up, Babooski.
China.
Mm-hmm.
Jackie, the alcoholic, is trying to go in on you, girl.
Oh, I'm coming. Get up here, Precious. Jackie trying to get some clout. Get up here, Precious. I got a customer. Get up here, Precious. Somebody get up here. Yes, ma'am.
Oh, let me tell you something, you low, nasty, back-ass, big mouth-ass, trailer park-built-ass bitch named Jackie. You can never come for Ashley, bitch. And the next time you try to post a fake-ass picture of my motherfucking legs on Twitter, look at the back of your motherfucking legs and wondering why your shit is all looking knock-kneed and pregnant from the back when it's supposed to look like that from the front and the side. So shut the fuck up. You can never post my legs, Jackie. You are a thirsty, nasty-ass bitch. And you know what I do hope while you over here sitting there talking about my parenting? I hope, because your daughter is older than mine, that she can't get on YouTube and see her motherfucking daughter, her motherfucking mama, showing the whole world how she want to suck president's dick while she's sending him 5 dragons for FaceTime sex, bitch. Talking about a rose, girl. Shut your ass up, Jackie. Your arms ain't even long enough for all that type of shit. You got a motherfucking rose. You need a motherfucking, you need one of those big old long 12 inches. You know what I'm saying? You don't need to be playing with no rose. And I bet you that motherfucking funky than a bitch. Like, girl, shut your nasty ass up. You black-thighed ass motherfucking daredevil built ass bitch. Shut up. You can't talk about no body, Jackie. Girl, you get on my nerves. Thirsty ass crochet wearing ass bitch. This ain't 1990. Shit. Anyway, I just don't understand it. She ain't coming for Ashley. I'm tired of her playing on Ashley, trying to use Ashley. I'm tired of that shit. Girl, go on somewhere. Y'all right, Ashley? Get in her ass, Ashley. Get Jackie real quick.
I got a customer. Okay, so the next topic we're going to cover is Jackie. I was there for the murder of the daughter, the attempted murder of the daughter. And we need to cover that. If y'all want to ask
me questions,
I was a witness to that whole incident. I was the one called the hospital when they exposed that she was schizophrenic and she took Haridol. And I, Precious, do you have that case? I think I sent it to you. The case where it says she beat the insanity due to insanity?
Yeah, I got it. Yeah.
Okay, so cool.
Man, yes.
Could we, I wish I would have done that. I don't know. Fuck. Can we grab those documents?
And the divorce stuff. Yeah, I got that still. Yeah. Oh my God. That shit crazy.
Okay, so we're gonna have to
this go. This lady is fucking crazy.
So I'm gonna show y'all proof that she beat the case. She was found guilty of trying to kill the daughter and stuff. But she beat the case because of her mental
state. Her pills that she's supposed to be taking right now, but not taking because she like to drink alcohol more than she like to sleep and cook for her own motherfucking daughter.
Let y'all know,
about my parenting.
Jackie drinking while hearing voices is not normal. So all y'all that be telling her to drink and she on her own, I want y'all to know she really sick. And y'all know mental illness is the worst illness because people can't tell when you going through it. So I want y'all to know that y'all really might be setting that little girl up to be pushed over that goddamn backyard freeway again. While y'all encouraging her to drink that Douce and get drunk and fall out that chair and throw up on that motherfucking ground. Y'all need to learn about fucking mental health or whatever. So, right. Precious,
And Ashley, you very educated in that. You know what I'm saying? You know what's going on with that. I definitely can't do.
Can me and you get a line going, P?
Well, not right now. I'm in the middle of a little something. I'm enjoying the show. You know what I'm saying? But follow me. Thank you.
Okay,
Ashley.
So tonight I around
you. Give
five,
me a couple minutes.
Tonight?
You can do if you did a panel, I would come. You know what I'm saying? But I can't line right now.
Damn, I don't know how to switch right now because I'm in my car. Tonight, okay, well, I see you. I'm going to be fell because I'm ready to go get my payroll. Tonight, we could do a panel, me and Precious, about Jackie case. Is that fair to you guys tonight, a panel? Damn. Well, you know what? When I get
home, why don't you just if you do it tonight, then why don't you just go ahead and do your thing with Southern Belle?
No. Hold up. Hello.
Hello.
Hey, boo.
I just want to speak on a couple things, like, far as that whole stabbing thing, while she's up there playing with that butter knife. I don't know if we was watching the same thing.
What did you see, baby? What did you see? What did you see?
Because she lied. Like, all that lying about, she came back to the camera. What I saw was Ashley getting it with the boyfriend. Then she was in the house on the phone, online, scared to go outside. She came up there playing with that knife, scared to stick. She was playing with that knife while Ashley was kicking the boy. You know, they got fucked up at the end of the day. When she came back, she had a black eye live. I don't know why nobody.
And a swollen face.
Yeah, oh yeah, yeah. We still got the pictures. Yep.
Her edges was gone from the wig band. Was come
yanked off. That's when Ashley took the wig home to the dog.
Mm-hmm. So I don't know what they seeing, what they looking at. That's all I got.
And that video is on YouTube.
She can't take a chance nowhere.
No edits.
Because she in the house on live all day and then sleep all day. So she can't take care of
it. Period. And that's why I think she had the showers. If y'all notice, Ebony had the showers.
Mm-hmm.
She had the showers. Not Bubba and not JoJo, but she hates.
She talk about Asharis more than all your people.
She hates Asharis, and that's because Asharis busting her shit.
Okay, Asharis is ready.
She can't let go of the fact that Asharis busting her shit. She hates Asharis because Asharis busting her shit. It ain't got nothing to do with jealousy. Let me tell you something. When a child whoop your ass, it take a whole level of self-esteem away from you.
Or stand up to you like that?
When a child stand up and even cuss you, it make you feel less of a woman. Because, you know what I'm saying? When a child even roar at you or buck at you, you like, hold up. I'm a grown-ass woman. So for my daughter to pop her and have her head down like this, and then everybody else was jumping on top of my daughter, and then
you can't say.
Ebony really, y'all really is biased by
this. Yeah, you can't say that that ain't a contributing factor. You can't say that that's not a contributing factor.
Did you get that ass whooped at the end? Remember, it was foul when her and Josh was over me. Why it can't be foul when my daughter and my friend and my other friend got on top of her? But she implicated the fight. She called my daughter out, and my daughter ran up on her and socked it to her and had her head bent down like this. And the rest
and then of the time, bye bye.
But remember, ain't no rules in fighting. So why is it wrong that Ebony got jumped? And it's right that Josh was standing over me and wouldn't let me get up.
And why did it take her so long to come out the house? But her two kids were standing out there watching the whole thing.
Yeah, but Ebony had got that face fucked up. Yes, she did.
Like, girl. Mm-mm. So, again, Asharis is old enough. Like I said, if that would have been me and my mama, ain't no way you going to hit my mama and I'm not going to get in the mix. So I don't give a fuck what nobody say. You ain't got little kids like hers.
Let me tell you about
little kids right outside. And they could have got fucked up too.
Just in case I'm about nobody fighting, you want to know why? It's a lady in East Court named Jeanette. Her real name is Jalitha Steele. She called herself Got That Work. Jackie was talking all that shit about her being a dyke and being ugly and her being on the news for Grand Theft Auto stealing people's cars. And that bitch went to Jackie's house and knocked at the door and called Jackie out. And Jackie gave her a hug and told her she don't want to do that. But if she
pray,
they can pray.
Yeah, I remember they was talking about that.
Jackie got pulled up to her motherfucking dope.
What about that?
Got That Work, went to Jackie dope. And Jalitha Steele is real, real little, a real petite lady with a fade. Real, real petite. Probably like Precious Five.
Yep. And Jackie real, wanted real a hug, petite. Baby. Jackie wanted a hug. She can't talk about nobody. She
this
gave him a hug
and then came over
there.
Jackie up. Knock that Jackie up.
No, yes. That happened across the way.
Hold on,
boo.
Let me throw this letter mouth to my phone. Talk to my person.
And on top of this, she was talking mad head about Lady in the Dark last night. That shit didn't sit well with me. I'm like, Jackie, you really done got beside yourself. Cause bitch, if Sweets come back on her, nigga, she ain't gotta hide her face. We know what she look like, and she look better than you. Why you over here wearing 2-day-old graveyard makeup? Cause you don't want to wash your funky ass fat face, bitch. Nasty ass. And until, and while they sitting there trying to talk about me and whatever you assume about my parents and Ashley's parents, and just know this, bitch, that till you see me on the cover of a newspaper article trying to toss my daughter in the traffic, you can't say a fuck thing about me. Nor Ashley. Girl, why she didn't, girl, you see how she didn't even want to wipe that black shit off her eyes? Like, girl, wipe, wash your face. They sit here and talk about me now, where, how I look, but bitch, I come on this motherfucker, at least my face clean, bitch. At least I don't wake up and sleep in it, bitch. Nigga, I don't need to be bad in my dreams, ho. I'm asleep. While her bottom row turning into wood, nigga, don't take a talk about me, bitch. I ain't never claimed to be perfect with the grills, but baby, they white, they sparkling. And even though I know I smoke, baby, I got to do extra things to keep them right. But bitch, Jackie, your mouth is turning into pirate teeth. You need to back the camera up a little bit while you sitting there talking shit, because you only got six on the bottom and nothing in the fucking back. Pirate mouth ass bitch. I can't argue with a hoe that can't chew a steak. Now go hug that. Talk about me, girl. Not today, big bitch. You better go play with that synthetic curly fries. Don't play with me, girl. Hey y'all. Hey, shout out to y'all for rocking with Ashley while she doing this. You know what I'm saying? She doing such a good job, girl. She over here preaching today. You know what I'm saying? But baby, at the end of the day, I try to keep it real. Even if I don't like Queen Roach, and we all know I can't stand that Biggie Smalls, baby, one more time, built ass bitch. I don't like her. But I will keep it real. Like, no, that is way too many pull-ups for not no static. You cannot stop. Like, come on. Like, no.